So this is a great little setup both for video and for stills. So I originally had gotten this Manfrotto 562B/1 used on from KEH, and it's a great monopod. You can with these flip out legs gives you a lot more stability. And then it actually has a panning and tilting system built in on the bottom. So what I'd had initially was this head that came with it. So, and you can essentially do your pan and tilting just with that part down there. But the tilting is limited. So what I ended up getting was this 128 RC Manfrotto fluid video head. It's kind of a budget fluid head from Manfrotto, but it's good quality. So this will allow me to do a little bit more of the tilting, because this thing will tilt to here, and then I can actually still continue tilting. And then because I don't really need the panning option for this head, I just tighten up the head, and then I do the panning through the fluid bottom, the fluid foot. So it's a pretty nice little setup.